Now in year four, Tennessee. You see the whiteboard by Greg Gary, who will be the next head coach at Mercer. He handles the offense for Purdue. Edwards turns a corner. Edwards hangs.